Hi, I'm Euan, co-founder of Willo, and today I'm giving you a quick tour of how Willo and Lever integrate. For quick context, Willo is the G2 award-winning virtual interview platform. With a candidate-centric approach to design, we're proud to be breaking down barriers and helping growing companies everywhere hire candidates. The Willo platform works in the browser on any device, anytime, anywhere. Even candidates with slow internet connections or older devices will find Willo as seamless and enjoyable to use. We offer you and your candidates 24/7 technical support, should it be needed, so you can get on with what matters to you most, which is growing your business. This integration with Lever is really exciting as it enables you to automate the first stages of your screening without ever having to leave the Lever platform. Lever is known for candidate experience and making recruiters' lives easier with their applicant tracking software, which is exactly the same ethos which we use to build Willo. Lever counts more than 3,000 global businesses as customers, including Netflix, Atlassian, and KPMG. They have thousands of candidates flowing through their ATS every month and are a leader in the ATS space. So we're clearly excited to have an integration with them. So before we get started, it's important to ensure that your Lever account is configured to work correctly with Willo. So during the setup process, you'll be required to select which stage in Lever you would like to use as your Willo trigger. Now, a Willo trigger will determine at what stage a candidate will be sent a request for interview. If you don't have an appropriate stage for this at the moment within your Lever account, I would recommend creating one and calling it something like Willo. It is also essential for this integration to work that you enable webhooks within your Lever account under the settings menu. Oh, and don't forget, you'll also need one or more active interviews within your Willo account before continuing with this setup. I've added chapters to this video along the bottom so you can jump ahead to any section which is important to you. Connecting Willo and Lever. Visit the Connect page within your Willo account and select Connect Lever. You should then log in with your existing Lever account details, and once successfully logged in, you'll be asked to authorize, click accept, and then the connection process will be complete. You'll then see a connected label up here in the corner to show that the connection has been successful. Interviewing candidates and receiving answers. Simply move a candidate into the trigger stage we set up earlier, in this case, phone screen. Your candidates immediately receive an email and an SMS invite from Willo, inviting them to complete their interview. Once they've completed the interview, you will be notified. You can then come back into Lever and click on the link to review the candidate's responses. It's that simple. No scheduling, no downloads, no Zoom, and no hassle. So let's just try an example here. So Marie Curie applied to our example job. We can see here that she has been allocated the full stack developer interview automatically. So that tag is automatically added when she applies to example job. Now, let's invite her to interview. I want to send her the Willo interview. So we click on phone screen. Now immediately, Willo invites Marie Curie to complete our full stack developer interview. She'll receive an email if we have the phone number on file, and we'll also send them an email. And we also follow up with reminder emails and SMSs after 48 hours, and then you can also set it to follow up after 24 hours after that, over and over again, until that person completes their interview. So again, really, really nice automation. Gives the candidates obviously flexibility as well to complete their interview when they're ready. So I'm going to complete that interview now as Marie Curie, and we'll jump back in to review that interview shortly. So Marie Curie has completed their interview on Willo. See that there? Immediately, if we jump into Lever, we'll see that the system actually updates in real time. So the tag changes to to review. And then down here, you'll see the results of our phone screen. So we have a showcase link here from Willo. We can click on that showcase link. It's got a date and timestamp. You can also comment on that link within Lever. So, you know, great. Great. First interview. I can add that as a user and I can click on that link and review Marie Curie's answers like so. No logins, super simple and secure. Just jump back to Lever and you'll see that to review status is still there. And we've got that person's showcase link. Now, all of that data is stored in Willo as well. It's securely encrypted and stored there. So we can jump into our Willo dashboard if we wanted and review the answers there too. But from a workflow perspective, as you can see, it's very easy and simple. If we close that, you'll also see, if we go to interview stage, phone screen, we find Marie Curie there, and we'll see that they're in the to review stage of Willo. So we know that they've actually completed that Willo interview. So, simple. Useful information to know. All the information shared between Lever and Willo is securely encrypted, obviously, before being transmitted and stored. Willo also sends all available jobs within Willo to Lever, and these appear as tags within your Lever account. So everything's managed with tags. You can actually go into settings, depending on your user permissions, and change the tags or vary the tags and delete tags and things. But everything is done by tags. You've obviously got the interview template here, so full stack developer, and then you've got the tag here, which shows which stage within Willo the applicant's at. And then Willo automatically embeds that link in there. If you have any questions about how this integration works, please visit support.willo.video or contact your Willo account manager. Thanks for watching.